North Wales also suffered serious flooding. This bridge here near Denbigh was completely swept away.
Reactions are of shock and huge disappointment. Obviously, this is a bridge, a humpback bridge, which had been there since at least the mid-1800s. It was Grade 2 listed, but obviously it was also a lifeline for the community linking Trevenant and Tremurchian.